Well, we're out here in the Redwood National Forest at the Redwood Creek Basin. Down here, there's a stream. You might be able to see it. But we're going to be camping down at that stream on the rock beds.
As Bear Grylls says, improvise, adapt, overcome.
Overcome. Let's go down. You can't always avoid danger. All you can do is adapt.
I just about fell.
You didn't adapt.
We're at Tall Trees Trailhead, Redwood Forest, and we're going to hopefully be able to cross a river. There might be a bridge, there might not be a bridge, and cross the river and go into Redwood Creek and disperse camp there.
Water.
I'm still filming. I just don't know what to say.
What were you saying earlier?
Owen poured all of his water that we bought at the gas station into his bottle and then knocked it over with the lid off.
That's a lie, because I actually don't have a bottle that has a lid on it.
It's true. It was me.
Girth.
I really don't think the scale will come onto the camera. This tree here is twice as big as this one. Owen, stand in front of that one.
Stand in front of this one. I mean, this thing's probably 9 feet across.
Owen's actually 6'9".
Yeah. That might not come through on the camera either, but...
Moment of truth. They either have a bridge or they don't. Excuse me. Welcome to my home.
And this is where we'll be camping.
Actually, kind of warm. It's very deep and very clear.
a baby go.
I found some tracks. I think it's a deer, but I'm not sure. I'm not a hunter, so I don't know which tracks are which, but I know growing up I was told that if it's like two knuckles, it's a deer. If you ever come to Redwood Creek, use that thing. We spent way too much time trying to start fires, and we had that going.
In August, and we actually have towels and like the parents do. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fun. You want it back?
No, it's. You can. Get rid of it. cool.
Because it's definitely seems maintained in some kind of way.